competing for British boxers, and we're down here at the Phoenix Camp, Robert Rimmer's Phoenix Camp in Denton. We've got the main man here, Charlie Schofield.
You all right, okay?
Yeah, man, good to see you.
You
good
too,
to
mate. You.
And a good sparring session today, man, really
yeah.
good.
Yeah, yeah, it was good that in there. Then, you know, we mix it up now with different lads, and, you know, the likes of Ben Sheedy and Mark Effer and his top sparring.
Yeah, I mean, you know, having lads like that come down here and spar with you, it must be a great learning curve.
Yeah, definitely. You know, they're both powerful lads as well, so they definitely keep you on your toes.
Yeah, and they've both mentioned how tall you are and rangy. I mean, that really
yeah,
is yeah. something you've got going for you, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. That's what I have to use against them too, though, and them sort of styles of opponents, you know, I have to try and keep them at range.
Yeah, yeah. Last performance, you know, Victoria Warehouse,
yeah.
You know, a late replacement, you ended up fighting Curtis again.
Yeah, yeah.
I know you and Robert were a little bit disappointed just that you didn't get the opponent you wanted at the time and it fell through. Talk us
yeah,
through that,
yeah.
man.
But it is what it is, isn't it? You know, it can't be helped, can it, sometimes, and you know, credit to Curtis for stepping in last minute, otherwise I wouldn't have had an opponent for that night and all that training would have gone to waste. But,
yeah.
you know, we did what was done. You know, we've got the win and now we're on to bigger things now, moving forward and boxing on the 28th of October for the British Challenge title belt.
Quality, so there's some silverware on the line there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's at Victoria Warehouse as well, isn't
it? It's in Oldham, this one, at the new Oldham Sports
Oldham,
Centre.
Yeah. It's
yeah.
still a Steve Wood show though, isn't it?
Yeah, VIP show,
yeah,
Steve
VIP
Wood,
show.
Yeah.
You must be looking forward to that, you know, to
can't
sort of have
wait.
Something meaningful on the line as well.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. I can't wait. You know, there's loads coming down to support as well, so it's brilliant.
Quality. And one thing I noticed in your last performance, obviously Curtis is one of them awkward opponents.
Yeah.
No one likes to fight because he's awkward
yeah,
and he's quite small, so he's a hard target to hit.
Yeah, yeah.
But you looked a lot more aggressive and it looked like you were trying to make a statement. Would that be fair to...
Yeah, no, definitely. You know, I'm always looking at trying to improve and by each fight, you know, I believe that's what I've been doing, and that's, you know, I can promise that there's going to be even bigger improvements on the 28th of October as well.
Yeah. Talk to us a little bit about the bill then. I mean, who's headlining the bill? And
yeah. I'm not too sure. I don't want to sound like a wally or anything, but I think I'm up there headlining it. I think I might
yeah.
joint headline it with, I think, Dale Coyne and
yeah,
Jake
yeah, yeah.
Bulger's fighting for,
right.
for a belt as well. So I think it's us three who are headlining. And then there's Kieran Jones, who's making his debut on there as well, my stable mate. And there's you know, there's Kane Gardner as well from Hardwick Lads.
Yeah.
And there's a few other fighters as well
it's
in the local
bill,
area. It's going to be an exciting bill, yeah, it's good.
And a lot of, you mentioned there a lot of fighters who actually bring a noisy
yeah,
crowd.
That's
with them.
It, yes. It's going to be booming in there on the night. It's going to be top, especially with it being like pretty close to Halloween as well. It's everyone's
yeah.
Saturday night, so
yeah, quality.
It's going to be good.
And just a word on you know, just the weight that you fight at.
Yeah.
I mean, how do you make the weight? Because you are so tall and big, and
yeah,
is it just an easy process for you?
Well, pretty much, yeah. I mean, you know, I'm always like eating clean anyway, but you know, we just make sure that I'm strict from like 8 weeks out, really. But I enjoy it, you know. I love living like the clean, healthy lifestyle. So for me, it's not really a problem.
Yeah. And how old are you now?
24 now.
Oh, so you're young. So you've still got
yeah.
room. There's still going to be some growing room in there.
Yeah,
as well, isn't there?
Hopefully, mate. Yeah.
yeah. Bloody hell. So you could end up going up, really, couldn't you? At some
yeah,
stage,
well, we'll just see what
future.
Happens. It is a big jump to cruiserweight, but
yeah.
you never know, right? You know, it's years off till I fill out, maybe. So God
yeah.
knows where I'll be.
Quality. So this you know, having the challenge belt on the line, you know, that's sort of the beginning of a new chapter in your
yeah,
career,
yeah.
really, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Hopefully end the year on a high and then onto bigger things next year as well. But, you know, I'm not looking past the 28th first. Got
yeah.
to get this done.
Yeah, of course. And obviously, just looking at you working with Robert there,
yeah.
you know, you've clearly got a good level of trust with each other.
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
You know, you obviously, you know, I've seen you sort of working on technical aspects as well. So, you know, you guys have got a really good bond going forward,
yeah,
haven't
we've
you?
Got a top relationship, me and Rob, you know, I trust him with my life. Well, I have to when I get in that ring, don't I?
Yeah, well, yeah, exactly.
You know, it's, yeah, you know, definitely trust is an understatement there in that, Matt. You know, we're good pals inside and out of the gym and, you know, it's good.
Yeah, quality. Are there any sort of sponsors and stuff you want to give some shout outs
yeah,
to?
You know, it's, you know, thank you to everyone who's backing me. I've got quite a few sponsors on board at the minute. It's, you know, Groza Casino, Steroplast, IVA Debt Advisor, UCH, Strength Kitchen. You know, they're all backing me at the minute, so a massive thank you to them and a huge thank you to everyone who's coming down on the 28th as well.
Brilliant, mate. Listen, it's always good to catch up with you. And
you too,
best of luck on the 28th. I'm sure we'll see you before that. But
cheers, mate.
Sounds like it's going to be a great show.
Hopefully, yeah. Can't wait for it.
Cheers, Charlie.
Nice one, mate.
Take care. Bye.